Hi, my name is Femke Buys van Pelman and I'm a senior lecturer at the University of Adelaide. I teach undergraduate and postgraduate students about drugs of abuse and how addiction works in the brain. I'm also the program leader for the International Program in Addiction Study, which is a program that's completely online. Last week, Kathy told you all about muscular cells. This week we will look at how these muscular cells are controlled by the brain, by the nervous tissue. Here at the University of Adelaide, I'm the head of the Behavioural Neuroscience Lab. So for me, it's very important to understand the brain, how it functions normally, and what happens in disease. So I'm delighted to tell you all about the most important tissue of all, the nervous tissue. After studying this week's topic, you will know what happens in the brain from the moment you see a bee until your body reacts. We will know about the different cells that make up the peripheral and central nervous system, what a neuron looks like, and how they communicate. So the objective for this week is to identify the different cells in the nervous system, to identify the different parts of a neuron and to describe its function, and to describe neural communication.